Hi everybody. So this is my Hoover Sprint Quick Vac, and this thing just started making a really terrible noise. So I'm not exactly sure what's causing it, but I think there might be something wrong inside the roller system. So I'm gonna turn it on and see what this noise sounds like. Plus this thing really smells. So, if you have any ideas, let us know in the comments. And thanks for watching. And if you like my videos, please subscribe.